My current fascination is leaf-shaped blades, because there's a lot going on there. Most people would just say, yeah, wider tip for penetration and more mass up there for better chopping, but there is a lot more to it. This bit right here is like a forward curved blade. So when you hit here and draw the blade in a cut, it can only go into more blade. And the top part of that curve is like a regular curved sword. The natural arc of a swing draws along this curve, creating a natural draw cut. Science.